warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Mama Kantor Rizky Pratama. I am from the third semester BI. Now I will tell about what the difference in myself and about the difference of in college and before college and after I go to college. The first time I think difference in myself after I go to college is my body feels really light because in college we don't need to bring any toastick book where it has a like 300 chapter. The second I feel difference is I feel more ambitious in doing exercise in college. It's because the lecturer give us the good explanation about the work and the exercise is really enjoyable to do. The third is what I feel it's because in school I must come to school before 7 a.m. but in college I can come at 8 a.m., 10 a.m. or even 30 a.m. And what I feel different about myself is how do you say it's become more free, I think, because there is no need for me to use like our the same clothes in like in school. We cannot use our own clothes without any rules that frankly about our clothes. Now let's talk about my moment I feel about in the first semester. In the first semester, I feel firstly the college is a really hard school because I see so many film, TV, and some of my neighbor is really tired. But after I come to college, all of those things are disappear because in the first semester we just learn the basic of the basic from our learning in the school. Now let's talk about the second semester. The second semester is I have two moments in the second semester. It was the recitation of Agama Islam and the my trauma in DAD. DAD is something you is a thing you must do before you log in before you sign in to the EMM club where it was the must college club you must have. After the DAD, you can get your own certificate that you have been pass the DAD and become the EMM member. After that, after you can pass the DAD and get the certificate, you can do your last examen in last semester. I think that's the rumor or the rules. The third semester is a semester that I feel more enjoyable because of the exercise. It's more enjoyable and don't have a really hard exercise like recitation. Oh, I forgot that the PLP is have to do in the third semester. What I feel about after the second LP, the first LP, I mean, the first LP, I feel like it's hard to become a teacher because some teacher must go to the really, really long way to the school, and the road itself is not too good. So I feel after the first LP, I feel more I think the teacher is awesome. And why I choose to become in PBI in my college for English department, it's because the first time I want to go to PVSK department, but because of my father tell that he scared about if I will be admit D3 in my first college, he said you must choose the department you want to go wisely. So I choose the English department. I want to the independence class, but English department because of the really really just 30 minimal of the student in the English department, so they don't have any independence. So and I enter go to college every Monday to Friday, and in the remain of the day it will become a holiday. Thanks after hearing